And he gets one of the bigger wins of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 26 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO, Grandmaster.
Well, what a win for that young man tonight by TKO. And if the judges were looking at their phones, it's okay. We don't need the scorecards.
We don't need your scorecards. Do as you may. Proceed as you may. Because this guy knew that he had to finish this fight. That's exactly what he did. He got his opponent hurt, found the follow-up shot, and got the finish.
Designer, criminal minded, and I'm a horn and bread of Uso who chop and screw truth up. Think I got